Ariel, listen to me.
Good morning. Today is Epcot.
Not ready.
Me either. It's okay. But we're going to Epcot today. And I'm going to get my hair done, so. This is our outfits. We got Porky shirt, black pants, black Crocs. This is Chandler's outfit. Chandler, show out your outfit, please. Stella.
All four of you guys have to ride in the back seat.
Mine.
Okay.
And my mom's outfit. My mom's outfit. Yeah. And Hannah's outfit. And my dad's outfit. Yeah.
La la la. Yeah. I am gonna get a crepe today.
Mammal's got money. I'm just choking. So I have to say. Ready?
Yes.
What?
Disney.
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 Disney. Mickey Mouse.
I hit that, bro.
World, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
I'm not having you do it. Somebody you dream about why? Up there. That is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you. Right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea. Under the sea.
Yeah. What's your name? Yo. Yo. Yo.
Yo. Yo. Yo. Yo. Yo. Yo. Yo. Yo. Yo. Yo. Just look at the world around you, right here on
the galaxy today.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna see all the pictures.
Everybody.
You missed it. Why is it gonna be so?
So, did you know if you put the glasses on them?
Yeah, do it. No.
About going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away.
It's a video.
I know, I'm taking pictures too. Okay, got it.
Now, and into the future.
Red.
There's the Nemo, right? The Nemo's.
Yeah. We're going to Spaceship Earth now.
Oh.
Try everything.
That's not the song.
Yes, it was.
No.
It smells like crayons. I
can't get you guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time travels to the momentarily.
Or should I say the beginning?
Look at that.
my butt is mine.
We are on Casa Green Line. Well, waiting in line, at least.
Say hi.
Hi.
Do you have anything else?
I'm tired. It's already expensive.
Oh. Something people going over there.
Right now we're in China and we're going to go eat for Italy. She's taking photos of this one. And yeah. So yeah. Cool beans. We are eating right now.
No.
And
I watched the review.
I'm getting ravioli. That's what I'm getting. Oh my gosh, that looks really good.
I know.
I think I'm gonna get it.
Oh. Me too.
Wait. Yeah, I'm gonna get that. Delicious.
Eat the whole thing.
This is my food.
Eat the whole thing.
This is Tyler's food.
No, I just don't want that one. No, it's hot.
Does anybody want to try
it? Whoa. Good. Sorry, I messed up. Go ahead. What's your favorite part of the day?
My favorite part of the day was probably the beginning with my beignets and the ratatouille ride in Paris.
And what are you most excited for?
I am most excited for the Tron ride in Magic Kingdom.
Favorite part of the day was being with my family. And then getting to ride the rides with the kids.
Yes.
Yes.
And what are you most excited for?
What am I most excited for? When we go up in that tree with Avatar.
Yeah.
What?
What is your favorite part of the day?
Stella.
Okay, well, what are you most excited for?
Stella.
Okay.
My favorite part. Probably. Oh, that's hard. Probably the Guardians of the Galaxy ride.
And what are you most excited to do?
Probably watch fireworks.
Solid. Go. What was your favorite part of the day?
I think my favorite part of the day was riding Soarin'. That's one of my favorite rides. Really.
And what are you most excited for?
Coming back to Epcot. I think it's my favorite part. So we come back on Wednesday and it's gonna be awesome.
Yes. What was your favorite part of the day?
Eating a beignet in France.
Okay, and what are you most excited for?
Going to sleep. I'm not mad. I'm happy. I just think I could use a rest to prepare for tomorrow.
Okay. What was your favorite part of the day?
Riding Ratatouille.
Okay, and what are you most excited for?
I'm most excited for the fireworks. It's my favorite time every single time.
Okay, guys. Fireworks are happening soon. But this is Tyler.
Hi.
And there's Chandler.
He's watching the Miami Heat game.
Let's go, Heat!
By the time this is out, the Heat are going to win. I'm calling it. If they don't, I'm going to cry.
And, yeah, this is what we're doing right now.
Waiting.
Because we got the best spot ever.
Good shot, Caleb.
Yeah, see this?
Caleb Martin's crying.
But inland folks loves to cook. Under the sea we have to hook up. We got no troubles. Life is the bubbles under the sea. Under the sea. Since life is sweet here, we got the beer naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray.